worship ourselves. We have made ourselves into the gods of our life. But the Bible says we don't do anything except it be the will of God. And it's not the will of God for you to go get a good education so you can get a good job and make a lot of money and live a high-end lifestyle and live a lifestyle of the rich and spiritual. That is not the will of God. That is sin. That is worldliness. It is pride. It is arrogance, ambition. It is vanity. And you boast of it. You, I will go here. Look at my education. Look at my degrees. Look at all I know. Look at how much money I make. Look at what I drive. Look at where I live. Look how hot my wife is. Look, you better quit talking about how hot you are or how hot your wife is, because it's going to be hot in hell. It's going to be very hot in hell. Quit sending out your pics and your videos so people can say, oh, how good you look. That is you letting people worship you. If you let people worship you, you're going to go to hell. If you worship other people, fans, celebrities, athletes, actors, activists, you are going to go to hell. It goes to our speech, our plans. It goes to our work, getting gain. Boasting is evil. If you boast, you're going to roast. Either Jesus is Lord or he's not. I'm going to be very frank with you. You don't need Cupertino, California, headquarters of Apple Corporation. You need the cross of Jesus Christ. Are you listening to me? You don't need Tim Cook, because Tim Cook's going to cook in hell if he doesn't repent. He's going to cook down there with Steve Jobs. America knows all about Steve Jobs. You spell his name J-O-B. But America knows nothing about the book of Job in the Bible, also spelled J-O-B. And America knows nothing of the God of Job. So many people today are so fixated and focused upon Google, Sundar Pichai, but they need to focus on the